Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2051, Bullets in Excel. I am podcasting this entire book. Click that I in the top right-hand corner to get to the playlist. All right, today's trick is also from Katie Sullivan on the Word team. There's a few cases where Microsoft Word can do things better than Excel. One of those is adding bullets. Yep, sure, Excel can add a bullet character using this awkward set of strokes. I'm going to hold down Alt, and then on the number keypad, 0149, bam, there's a bullet. How easy is that? It's not easy at all. What am I talking about? And I don't even know, can I use the numbers at the top? Alt, 0. No, you can't. So, bad news. You have to have a numeric keypad. If you have a laptop, then you're stuck using those function keys to get the weird numbers. It's practically impossible. And let's just talk about it. If you really had to go through and add a bullet to each one of these, Alt 0149 space, and then here F2 home, Alt 0149 space. It's horrible. And what Microsoft, what the support team, I'm going to undo, Microsoft, the knowledge base article on this says, press Control 1, go into custom number format. We're going to create a custom number format where we type Alt 0149 space and then at sign, which the at sign says the text that we typed. Click OK. And yeah, that puts bullets in, but you know, let's just face it. Here's a list. We're going to copy the list, Control C. We're going to open Microsoft Word. We're going to paste, select all the things we just pasted. There are regular bullets. There are checkmark bullets. There are little arrowhead bullets. All kinds of good things. We'll choose one of these, copy everything, Control C, and then come back to Excel and paste in place, Control V. All right, now after you do this, you're going to become acquainted with this little symbol up here called Decrease Indent to move those back to a normal indent level. Still a great way to go. Thanks to Katie and the entire Word team for this trick. All of these tips, the Excel tips and a few Word tips here at the end, are in this book. Click the I in the top right-hand corner to buy that book. Alt 0149.